Okay. Can I just cure everybody? No. I guess not. From the end of darkness. So if I use everyone in battle, they all get experience, right? Shouldn't have done that. So now, I don't know. Hey, what's up? I don't think any of these battles are in any way dangerous, really. Go like that. I don't know. I would get it on the PC though. I mean, personally. And Matthew's gonna tell you it's the greatest game ever, so... Who's got Scanner? You do. Oh, it's almost dead. Okay. The good thing I have him. That Scanner, though. Dead bosses are easy peasy. Whoa.
A summoner and her guardians. Very impressive.
Sir, we should fight too.
We'll get our chance soon enough.
Young crusaders gather around. We'll beat sin into the ground.
Yay.
Do your best, kid. Waka's counting. Do your best, kid.
Hey!
After the tournament, I should join the Crusaders? Probably not. But I'm just gonna go back and save, cause... Gotta use water on that, whatever that is. There it is. I was supposed to equip Lulu with a weapon, but I didn't.
Newbie here.
Sorry.
You're not too bad.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Everyone's at that full health now.
Allow me.
That's exactly why you're here. To take care of the enemy that can only be killed with magic. Somehow. I don't know why they make enemies that way. Where did I get these weapons? I don't know. I was pretty sauce last night when we met before. So off we go. Like the goth lady with the stuffed animals thing. I don't get it.
Take it easy, huh? I'm fine.
Yeah. We're almost to the temple. The temple. They're all up here stretching.
These stone steps have a history, you know. Yep. Lord O'Holland trained here at his peak.
Trained for Blitzball.
A race, huh? Think you can beat me?
We're gonna use the same laugh. If you would.
Ready?
Hey!
Ah, huh? Hey!
I'm gonna go ahead and save. I'm really into winning races as an adult.
Look out!
Everyone, quick! Sin spawn!
Jiminy Jillikers. That ball does do nothing. Can I change weapons during battle? I don't remember. I haven't played this in so long. Probably not. Oh, I can. There's your turn. Sigh. Gonna cure good old Titus. You know what's weird about Titus? Whenever I think of Titus, I think his dad's like a real jerk. But not that he was a great blitzball player, but that it's Christopher Titus's dad.